This morning, council members already approved a project to turn Desert Pines Golf Course into this, a big housing development. The 101-acre site at Bonanza and Pecos would transform into thousands of affordable homes. It would also include a training center through CSN. Developers have 180 days to submit their formal development plan. City officials say right now there is no timeline for when construction could start.